Break Rocks, you can be fine.
到时见 ，See you there.
Seven good times, come on.
那我要飞得更高。2023年跨越山峰，等着您。
哈 ，Serene, how do you like this? 哇，太棒！开始爬上花巴山顶的时候，
勇敢的走下去，
得跑得快。上面坐一个老太太，哦，
一小勺的蚝油用来提味的，
很不错。Hello everyone，
我放心放心吃了菜饭。嗨，珍珠，中秋节快到了，
成长成长，我已成长。
And express your gifts and
to 是巫启贤陈，那个时候的介绍了台湾的女歌星。Baby, does the hanky thing.
That was an exciting 2022, wasn't it?
是的。
All the songs that you have done and all the things that we talk about yesterday, once more, remembering the good old days. Wow, I enjoyed myself. I don't know about you.
是的，当然，珍珠这2022年，我们真的做了很多，从怀念的歌曲到新加坡以前美好的旧事物、人事物，带给我太多太多的回忆了。
Yes,、I am glad we did it because, although it took us a bit of time to research, but I got to know.A lot of things more, you know, a lot of new information, a lot more about singers, and a lot more about old Singapore.
同样的，虽然我们会花一点时间呢，去找回以前的东西，还是以前的歌曲，可是就让我回忆起很多我跟我家人美好的时光，尤其是跟我父母美好的时光，还有他们时常听的歌曲。那时候我还是小娃娃呢，可是现在听回这些歌曲的时候，就让我想起父母，想起他们对我的关爱。
Yes.
可是你知道吗，珍珠，这一整年我最感激的，除了你，除了我们幕后的制作团队之外，最感激的就是有观众朋友您。谢谢您守候我们的节目，谢谢您每一次为我们打气，每一次观看，然后每一次给我们赞，问候我们 Good morning, Good afternoon, 然后呢也留言，也参加我们各式各样的小比赛，对我们跟制作团队来说是莫大的鼓励，在此衷心的谢谢你们。
Yes, just like Serene, I'm also very grateful for this opportunity to be able to work with my 搭档 Serene, and all the, you know, other ones that are working behind the scene. But most of all, we are grateful for you, the viewers who have been there faithfully, clicking in every morning to watch the program. We are thankful every time you give us a like, and every time you say good morning, it really gladdens our heart.
对呀、啊，非常温暖我们的心。然后我还记得哈，珍珠在今年呢、啊，我们的跨越山峰有好几个亲爱的您、可爱的您，都跑过来说 ：“Oh, Serene, 珍珠，我有看你们的节目哦，今天看到你们本人太好了哦，那种温馨，我真的觉得哦，非常非常的珍贵。”
Yes, we were very happy to meet some of you during Gym 2022. There were so many people, but when you all come and say, Hi, Per, Serene, oh, that really made the day for us. Yeah, because we have known you somewhere. You're watching us.
看过他们的名字。
Yeah,
是的，是的。
But we don't know your face. Now we do.So we hope forward to seeing you in 2023.
对， 2023年请您继续的留守在我们的节目，给我们指教，给我们有进步的空间。如果您有其他更好的建议，欢迎在留言区下写下您想看什么节目，还是想听什么的歌曲，我们会尽量的来把节目做得更好。
Yes, please keep logging into our channel, and we appreciate even more if you leave your comments, give us your feedback, tell us what are some things that you would like to listen to or watch, or yeah, just give us some ideas. We'll be happy to work towards, you know, creating those programs for you.
再一次，我们代表整个制作团队，谢谢您的支持。那好不好？就年终了，让我们跟2022年说声拜拜。
Yes, we say goodbye to 2022 and leave behind all the unhappy memories or whatever that's not good. Leave it all behind and we welcome 2023.
对，亲爱的观众朋友，无论2022年发生了什么事情，就留在2022年嘛。在新的2023年，让我们一起前进，让我们乐活乐灵。
Yes, all right. Here's cheers to 2023.